See the next question. Question number 3. They said here, cube root of 729 is 9. Then find out the cube root of 0.000729. Okay. That means here we have to find out the factors of cube root of. We have to find out the cube root of 0.000729. Okay. So first step, we will remove the decimal point. So how we will remove? That means we will convert this number, decimal point number, in a fraction form. How it is? 729 upon 1. See here, the decimal point is after 6 digit. So after 1, how many zeros will come? 6 zero. Okay, students. Now, cube root of 729 upon 1, after that 6 zero. Why 6 zero? Because the decimal point is after 6 digit. Now, students, see here, we have already found factors are this cube of 7, factors for 729 is 9. Okay, no need to show here because we already found in a previous sum. So 9 into 9 into 9. Now this number, this 1 lakh, we can write as a 10,000 into 10,000. Okay, 1,000 into 1,000. Understood? Now see here. Be careful, see properly. Numerator remains as it is. 9 into 9 into 9 upon this 1000 is, 1000 is a cube root of 10. So 10 into 10 into 10 for this 1000. Again for this 1000, 10 into 10 into 10. Okay. So now from the numerator 9 will come outside, and from the denominator, from this pair 10 will come, and from this pair 10 will come. Okay, so it is 10 multiplied by 10. Okay, so we will get answer 9 upon 100. Okay, students. Now when you will convert it into decimal point, we'll get 9. See here, in a decimal denominator two zeros are there. That means decimal point is after two digit. But here we got only one, so next digit is a 0.0. So 9 upon 100 we can write in a decimal factors as 0.09. So that means we got answer cube root of 0.000729 is 0.09. Understood, students? Any doubt in this question? Okay. Thank you. Thank you, students. This lesson got over.